Well, my name is Jani Lauzon. I actually grew up in Cranbrook, British Columbia, which is just due south of Banff. It's in the Purcell Mountain Range. My Aboriginal ancestry comes from Saskatchewan and Quebec. I knew that I wanted to be a performer since I can remember. It was just very clear that that's what I needed to do, especially for my own sanity. When I was in grade two, I had this epiphany. My mom, who was an artist in her own right, enrolled me in this movement, creative movement class. And we had to pretend that we were chickens hatching out of an egg. And I just remember like pecking myself out of the egg and then going, ah. And this epiphany moment, it was like, oh, if this is all I know, this is all I can do, and if I don't do it, I'm gonna be just a really unhappy person. And I really value a good dramaturg and a great director, but I'm happy to say that I'm really trying to honor the artist that I am first now.